Also, after coming to school, okay, I realized my academic potential. Thanks to all my juniors, जिन्होंने मुझे टॉपर टॉपर बोल के चढ़ा रखा है इतना. Especially thanks to Harry. Thank you to all my teachers, Anand sir, Vishal sir, Priya ma'am, Suraj sir, Bhavar sir, all. Raju sir, Austin, thank you sir. Thank you for being so concerned about me and being always there when I needed you. Thank you. I'll make sure that I stand to your expectations. Thank you so much. And now coming to my buddies, इनके साथ दो साल पूरे गुजारे हैं. Something from my roommates, Ram, Ajit, Gaurav, Deepak. Thank you for sometimes supporting me and most of the times pulling my legs. Especially Ajit, Gaurav. बहुत मजे लिए तुमने मेरे. कोई ना याद रहेंगे सब कुछ. Now my competition, Mihir. You've really given a tough competition, bro. And won't forget you ever, cause you have irritated me a lot. Pen leke bhag jata tha. But still, best of luck for your boards too. Also coming to, actually there's something about each and every one I would like to say. Like Jatin, bhai dola badhta hi ja raha hai. Mangla, bhai thand lag rahi hai, sweater laate kahin se. Ayush Sharma ka, Sharma. Each one I'll remember, Manav, Rocky, Nikhil, Ayushen, Kanan, Anurag, Kulia, and all. I'll miss you a lot. Also, there are some special people who are very special, whom we can trust. Thank you. Like Pradhiman, thank you. Thank you, bhai, for doing all what you did for me. Also for keeping my secrets. Secrets. Thank you, bhai. The other special person who I would like, whom I can blindly trust and confide with is Manali. Thank you. Thank you for being so nice and also thank you for trusting me too. Thank you to all, actually, each one of us for making my these 2 years of my life the most special ones. And I'm sorry if somewhere I left someone's name or if I irritated someone. And also, and lastly, thank you for making my Sagar school life a memorable one. This school on 24th August 2014. The main reason why I came in this school, there are two reasons. First, that I got a very good badminton court in my life. This is my first badminton court which I actually loved, and from where I have learned a lot of things. And next reason is that my dad imposed me, but today he's not here. It's okay. Yeah. And my brother. Yeah, they both forced me to come in the school, and because they wanted me to learn to do things in official and professional way. And now it's time to leave the school. Some more days and then now I'll be away from the school and from all of you. But before I leave, I want to show my heartfelt gratitude to everyone. So I got the opportunity to express my heartfelt gratitude to Vice Principal sir, DOPC sir, my teachers, and my friends. So, I'll come on my hostel life. First of all, I'm very thankful to Raju sir for making such an arrangement that I've got the best roommates. They are Gaurav, Achyut, Deepak, Mahajan. They have every time supported me. They have troubled me a lot, but yeah, I'll remember that all the things what they have done with me. And I don't feel bad for all these things, but yeah, I have enjoyed all the days which I've spent in the school. And my experience in the school has given me a small view about the outer world.
that how the world is promoted and how we have to achieve the things in a professional and official way. From the bottom of my heart, I want to thank my teachers as they helped me to get out of various problems. Some of them were actually serious and they loved me unconditionally. Some names are like Anand sir, Suraj sir, Priya ma'am, Mukesh sir, Vishal sir, Shibra ma'am, Prashant sir, and I would like to thank Sahu sir and Prashant sir, because when I came in this school I didn't know how to hold a racket in my hand, but today they have supported me and they have forced me to come on such a level that now I can go anywhere and say that no, I can play badminton. So thank you Prashant sir and Sahu sir. At last, I really want to talk about some of my very close friends who are like my brothers and sisters. They are like Anurag, Kanan, Gaurav, Mahajan, Pradyuman. They have helped me to come out of various problems, and some of the guys, they have been running behind my moustache. This made me love my moustache more, such as Manav. He every time says that chehre pe chamak, mooch pe taav, naam Ram Narayan Khandelwal. Thank you Manav. Now I love my moustache more. And today morning also one of my friends, one of my roommates, he told me that bhaiya aaj mooch kaat le. And what I decided that no, aaj to mooch rakhenge, that's it. And he was deeper. So
Manav.
And now I got really good brothers and sisters like Manisha, Rupali, Sara, Tushita, and I'll miss all of these guys, because when I came in the school, on the second day I felt that I had to leave this school anyhow. I was about to leave, but there were two or three people who were behind me that no, you can't leave the school. And principal ma'am, she gave me the target to achieve
60%.
Double digits number in my SA1. She told me that we expect single digit numbers from you in SA1, but I wanted to show that I'm not less. I also have the guts to do things only if I wish. So that was one thing. And at last I would like to thank Raju sir and Rathod sir, because they were my house parents for this year and last year. And they were like a father to me in this school, and I'll miss them for my whole life. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Most of the people who knew me are present there, I think. Right from day one of my chair's master of Kanai, I've been continuously guided by my teachers. And thus would like to thank and express immense gratitude towards them. The first teacher I met was our HOPC, Mr. Kanai, who really helped me throughout. Meet anything, but the most for granting my needs. Also, I would really like to mention the fact that I don't miss the morning lunches of your Rathod sir. I would like to thank all my class and subject teachers. In short, I just look back the first year of science school, school is my subject, which I will never forget. Moving on to my classmates now, you will all be remembered, guys. The best part being I was named just once before I walked into the gates of the Sahu school, full kitmongo it was, which now is new. Named it from day ago. More than 20 I guess, which is a change after every 3 week. Paniya, Motamai, Mangala, Dora, and many more. Manav and Pranav were the ones to initiate, which Kankaniya K Square, Deepak and Jatin, the Pazi Kutra brothers. I remember Northfield would share the craziest and most interesting things with me. Nikhil and Karan, the Jan Budi, and the Kirkong brothers, we're always also in competition with them. In fact, Ayush and Lee, my Banya brothers, I'm sure we'd meet them. Ayush and Maggie and Yavar boys, you always make me a little drunk. भाइयों बहनों, हम का मैं तो और के बारे में शायद ना बोल पाऊँ, but I have everyone in my class. So bye, take care, live laugh, work. Each moment as it comes. You are loved by many and will always be missed. Before leaving, I want to thank each one of you for being there for me and apologize to ones I have ever disappointed. Thank you.
First of all, it's been 7 years in this school. And I guess I had a very hard time starting off years. I guess it is when I am here, everyone. And but now, sorry to accompany everyone. They've been brothers to me, and I like to say special thanks to Tyson, who changed my life in school. Whenever I think he helped me out, and Harry and Nathan, although I didn't treat them as my younger brother, sometimes I forget about them. But always they came and helped me somehow. Even when I came as a newcomer, I had very hard times. And I felt like leaving school. And once I was about to leave, also, but
Tyson was there.
He was there for me. And this year was a great year. I met someone new whom I can share things with. And thank you, everyone. Harry needed. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to thank all my friends for giving me this wonderful life. Here at the summer school. It has been a privilege studying over here. I'll miss the fun we had in hostel. The things we did, the laughter we shared, and all the time that I spent here. Life that is this summer school is. It's so interesting. Thank you all my friends.
Thank you teachers for teaching me the values of life. Thank you for having not there in the textbooks and giving life lessons that I will always remember. Thank you.
Thank you all my friends.
Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, sir. Vice President, sir. Respected DOPC, sir. Announcer. So much has been heard and said over the years. All I know is that I stand here today with a heavy heart, with a question in my mind. What does Sagar School mean to me? Well, it simply defines me. Who I am. The school has taught me so many skills and values that it's not possible to list them out small speech. It has been an enriching and memorable journey of 6 lovely years. It goes without saying, my life is not going to be the same without the school. Being in the school guides you to a healthy routine and discipline. If you divert off the track, there are always people who will guide back. Each individual is on his own, and all of us have to face various challenges and make difficult decisions. That's natural. But how you deal with it depends on how you have been molded with your kids and school. Teachers, I would like to thank all of you guys for giving me so much blessings and values, knowledge. Thank you, Vishal sir. Thank you, Lakshya sir. I would also like to thank my house parent, Mr. Anand Bora sir. Sir, I miss you. house master, sir. Anand sir, I'll miss you. Nikki sir, whenever I meet you, I feel like very happy. And sir, you are the person who poured so many happiness and positivity in not only me, and all of us. Thank you, sir. Amit Thapa sir, thank you for giving me so much knowledge about the social science in class 8. And Shipra ma'am, thank you. Though you don't teach me any of the subjects, but still, you're always like a mother to me. Kanyan sir, I won't forget you. Your busy sir.